हेलो, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर अंसारी फरजाना वेदनिजामा फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ द केमिस्ट्री, दैट इज आर्ट साइंस एंड कॉमर्स कॉलेज मालेगांव। वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे वी शुड डिस्कस अबाउट द हाई परफॉर्मेंस लिक्विड क्रोमेटोग्राफी, और हाई परफॉर्मेंस लिक्विड क्रोमेटोग्राफी कैन ऑल्सो बी कॉल्ड एज हाई प्रेशर लिक्विड क्रोमेटोग्राफी, एंड इट इज़ नथिंग बट द टाइप ऑफ लिक्विड क्रोमेटोग्राफी इन विच component of a mixture are partitioned between stationary phase, which may be liquid, solid or bonded phase, and mobile phase, that is solid liquid phase, which is pumped with high pressure through the chromatography. So popular due to chromatography was not so popular due to the slow method of the separation and long time of analysis, but with the discovery of high pressure pump, the efficient detector high performance liquid chromatography has gained a lot of separation. In high pressure liquid chromatography, the stationary phase is made up of very small particle contained column with the internal diameter of 2 to 4 mm. Due to the small particle size, pressure is required to force the mobile phase through the stationary phase. The pressure is applied by means of pumping system and is in the range of 30 to 200 amt depending on the type of the column used. As discussed in the earlier chapter, gas liquid chromatography can be used only for analysis of the compound which are volatile, are thermally stable and do not decompose under the condition of separation. Gas liquid chromatography is not able to separate non-volatile substance like inorganic ion and thermally unstable material. High performance liquid chromatography can be used for the separation of inorganic ion and thermally stable component. In high pressure liquid chromatography, interaction takes place between the stationary phase and mobile phase, which leads to effective separation.